Hello! Kaimar here back in Phantom Doctrine. Thought maybe we'd do a little bit of stuff here around the home base before we head out to do whatever. So. Okay. No, that's not a thing. Congeus, okay. Is that all that's here? Okay. Ah, here we go. Okay. So I got a link there. Okay. NASA link. Alumni. Yeah, okay, so see there how many you need to find. Nothing there. Okay, so we got CIA, SCD, NSA, and NASA. Cobra Jab Stockade, no. Hasn't linked to anything. Okay, GRU. Still two more in here. So rats. Okay, one more. Long exposure, okay. Okay, GRU. Okay, that doesn't connect to anything else. I guess I can't change or anything. There. Alpha Girl. Heard of that before. Naval Link. That's the one. Oh, I completed. Oh, I got a new trainee possibility here. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. She's a little low, I think, maybe, but... Yeah, I guess, higher. Now those is that. Okay, add the mod to that, I guess. Just getting new abilities and proficiencies through training. Okay, can you? Thank you. It's not really helpful now. No, I don't really like those at all. Well, I got a lot of people here. A lot of women. I don't really understand any of this. Oh, she's from the cartels. And she only speaks Portuguese. I don't have anyone here to speak Portuguese to her. Is that a problem? I have nothing to do here. Okay, so this is pretty close to our hideout here, so ooh, Castle Blanca. No. I'm gonna I'm gonna send Roxy to Algiers. Sargudda. It's an axiom. Send Uncle to Odessa. Is that good? How many do I got now? Traveling, traveling, traveling. I don't wanna send anyone else right now. Some lockpicks. Yeah, start on that. I don't know if I want to increase the limit yet. Cash, forging, character customization, and identity. Yeah, I'm gonna need that. I already got something in progress there, so I can't do that just yet. Yes, I know. Send some more people out. Let's see, she needs some more stuff. Okay, so send Canasta out this way. Oh yeah, I need to let's see, Gal B76 or 45. Let's give you an AK. Okay, oops, that's not what I meant to do. There we go. Okay, leave it with that, I guess. Those. You got no handgun on you. Okay, I'll say that's good enough for now. Okay. We'll... Okay, send you out. There we go. That's what we'll do now. Here. Okay, we got a job here. It's just a little scout job, so we'll just send Durand here. When you progress, as your options also become more and more limited.
This might be bad timing, but you have a package from Leslie in operations.
Okay. Oh, I got some new classified stuff, okay. Oh. Suspicious activity everywhere. Chilean reps. Okay, I have no intel on that. Everyone's away. Hound is the only one I got to do with it with anything here. Hound, you go there. See, I'll go in it there in 2 hours. What do I got here? Bagpipe and Axiom. Bagpipe, you head over here. Axiom, you head here. Okay, get. Okay. That's an intel. Camera obscura. Half dome. There's three pieces here. Andromeda, obviously. Here's Andromeda and Cover Girl. That's all I got for right now. What's this? Ah, so this is story stuff. Okay. So, it says I can do this whenever. Agent's flagpole. What time is it here? This is taking a while now. Might have to cut it soon. Okay, I interrupted the job. Oh, it was a hideout candidate. Okay, that's cool. We got one now. Okay, so let's move Axiom back to Sargoda. Non-enemy agents. Okay, flagpole and courier. Upgrade required, okay. And I'm back. Okay, I wanted to start on that. Okay, you forged some cash for a while here, okay? Yeah, I guess some more lockpicks here. Oh, what's this? Full armor for valuable information about the enemy, access to recruits, technology, more armor, and blah. All the real secrets in one day. Okay, bring Uncle in here. So. And Hound, you can go over to Odessa to cover this area a bit more. Okay, that's done there. Okay. As an informant. Ah, that's the story thing. Okay, okay, it's been about half an hour, so I'm going to have to close this out here, I think. I don't have any new intel for him. And there's nothing here that connects to anything. Yeah, this will get us some cash faster, I guess. Yeah. So, yeah, did a little bit there, I guess. Got a little bit, learned a bit more of the game, you know, about how we're doing things with the world map and all here. This will probably be the story mission, so this will probably be one of the, like last time, the turn-based mission and all, you know, like last episode in the tutorial. I don't know why I'm not talking well here. But, what is that? Oh yeah, okay. But, for now, gonna be saying adios, wiedersehen, aloha, all that good stuff. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below, it's not hard. And until next time, remember to, optimize your printing presses. Because you never know when you need that little extra boost, you know. See ya.